This Nutella ice cream tastes just like rich and sticky gelato, and you can make it with just three ingredients. Whisk condensed milk, double cream and Nutella until it's really thick and smooth. Then pour a third into a loaf tin and add blobs of Nutella. Repeat this another two times, finishing with some blobs of Nutella on top, then swirl it through with a knife. Double wrap it, then refrigerate for at least 8 hours. Scoop into a bowl and serve. Enjoy!